Nail vlog. April 5th, 2021.
Ooh, this thing, honey. God, my shoes are fucking ruined. Before, after.
Okay, so at this point, ladies and gentlemen, she was proceeding to, you know, file above my nails and prep my nails for my set, honey. So my nails is raggedy, honey. Like, that's why you should never pop your set off. You should just soak it. Have them file it off while you get your feet did, and that way you can kill two birds with one stone. But yeah, this is some old footage that I just decided to upload. As y'all know, the Empress' birthday is coming up, so yeah, I'm about to get a new set. So yeah, I left this set on for about 6 weeks, so I'm excited to get me a new set, so y'all stay tuned for that. Willing, honey. It's gonna be cute. Period. That part.
Huh? You talking to me?
Yeah, so at this point, my nail tech is gluing on my nail tips. You can see I'm feeling myself. I actually should have told her to leave them like that, but she moved so fast before I could even tell her the length I wanted, honey. She was chopping wrong. I was over it, honey. Y'all gonna see. Spoiler alert, honey. Miss Mama's is over. You know I like my bus driver nails. You know I like them dig real good, girl. fucking hear ye. Turn your notifications. Wake up. She's complete gluing my tips on. I'm just admiring the length. You know, I'm a size queen. What can I say?
A little bit.
All sizes matter, however. So, I apologize for this weird angle, honey, but enjoy those tips. Enjoy those tips. Yeah, totally. I'm gonna get my nails done along for my birthday. I'm gonna tell them not to cut them. Enjoy my long nails. You only live once, and I enjoy them. They make me happy. So do what makes you happy. You know, life is short, and you have to enjoy it. Hashtag self-care. Hashtag blonde hair. Hashtag acrylic nails. Yes. So at this point, she's clipping my ends. I'm like so pissed. I'm totally gonna have a BF. Y'all comment down below what movie that's from. If y'all know what type of movie it is, what movie that's from.
He's short as fuck.
Yeah, so
she
got them pretty short.
That shit is sharp. You gotta be careful, my skin is soft, honey. I'm doing it because you gotta be gentle. I'm trying not to kick you.
That's good.